Most people in life are looking for, how do I make a life worth living in retirement and having? When I'm talking about this, part of creating a family life often includes a pet. A lot of students are doing the smart thing of getting puppies to help with them on campus. It helps them on a lot of ways. Not only does it give them something to love them and care for them and tend them and something for them to love, care, and serve, it also teaches them about feeding people. It really teaches them about feeding an animal. It teaches them about animal husbandry. It teaches them about life in a way. It also gives them a marvelous way to meet people. Everybody loves to see a new puppy. Everybody loves to see a dog. Girls love that with guys. Guys love that with the girls. And it's just a good, innocent way for people to meet. It's also a predator way for people to meet people, so you have to be careful of that today. But one of the hardest parts about people and their dogs is sometimes they don't choose the right dog for themselves. Other times they don't do the right proper training of that dog, and they don't think about the ages and stages and the life lessons that a dog must learn.